1203 MG.
Yeah. We different.
June.
Still June. Shout out to my real ones. Still vibing.
Miguel on the beat.
Feeling real good right now.
So good. So
gotta
good.
Bring it down a little bit.
Great. Bring it down there. Everybody talking about drip.
IG.
Facebook.
IG, they dripping all over the place. Snapchat. Social media.
Drip.
Everybody want to be a rapper, man.
Everybody talking about drip.
Even people that don't want to rap, they want to look like rappers.
I ain't feeling
man.
None of that drip.
Let's have some fun. Life's hard, but life's good.
Life's good.
See the money, you coming and going and come again.
Why
sip a Henny, man? Counting fives and tens and fifties, bring hundreds. And everyone frontin', they screaming about drip. Where all the puddles? See none of that shit. Tax money spending ain't even legit. I'm out of mind, don't come for the stick. No cap for the fake ones. More of them than the rest of us. Bullshit, don't take none. Never let them get the best of us. Change up on you renovation. See, they beneficial cause you beneficial. Tough times leave the heavy hearts. Never really show you who riding
with you. Everybody
talking
about drip.
Everybody talking about
whole lot of screaming out drip.
Whole lot of screaming out.
I ain't really feeling that drip.
I ain't really feeling that.
Cause I don't see none of that drip.
I don't see none of that.
Snapchat drip.
Go on and Snapchat me that. Snapchat me that.
Drip.
Go on and Snapchat me that.
Yeah, Want y'all to feel this right here. June, 1203 MG, come on now. I need you, I want you, I need you, I want you, I need you, I want you, I need you.
No more flowers for the dead. Skip the prices on my head. Waste of time on some bull now on the better things instead. If it ain't about my happiness, a butter for the bread. I ain't speaking.
Social distancing.
Day of Life is sponsored by Still Real Nutrition, the best pre-workout in the market. Get yours. We grind different. Check it out. YouTube! Mr. Untouchable here on this Corona. What is it, Tuesday? I think Corona Tuesday. It's been a minute since I did a Day in the Life. As y'all know, we are in a crisis. There's a lot of shit going on. There's a lot of shit that I'm dealing with right now. Trying to keep a smile on my face. Got the shades on so y'all can't see me crying. But I haven't done a Day in the Life in a while. Get my things around. Wake and Bake. I'm talking about Day in the Life. I ain't done a We Lit in a minute. Those are We Lit on YouTube. If you want to check it out, you can check it out. But it's been a minute. This is for the cannabis community. Who's on cannabis? 50 in cannabis, working out. Like I say, we're coming up on election. This is September. These are some crazy times right now where, you know, everything's up in the open. You know, man, everything that the government been doing back in the days and the past and everything is just coming right to light. Donald Trump is in there to show everybody, you know, man, even though he don't know it. All we need to do. Everybody needs to stick together. We gotta get all them old people out of Congress. All everybody who's a leader of this country, we gotta get them out. I'm sorry, I'm going off. My whole that's all about it. I gotta switch the subject because my whole show wasn't all about Day in the Life wasn't about the little rant that I had. But you know, I'm pissed off, you know, man. I'm mad, man. You know, I mean, I'm just mad. I know it don't look like it. I come with it with a smile. But man, I'm mad, I'm pissed. I wasn't really in the mood making no videos, doing a Day in the Life. Even when we lit, And I did maybe 3 or 4 episodes, and then I lost that. I lost my social media drive to keep putting contact, do videos. It just ain't been the same. Rick Vick been talking. Y'all guys know Rick, y'all know Rick Vick, right? Rick Vick is like one of, I got five people that I can actually depend on. And out of that five, Rick Vick is one of them. Somebody asked me, man, why do Rick Vick always got an attitude?
More hate, more grief.
Right, like he's always mad.
What the fuck is this motherfucker doing?
Because he is mad.
The rain, the jerk happened, the pulling, the grabbing, the riot squad.
People handle their emotions and different struggles in a different way.
In here.
Where you at? That you ain't gonna find, it's very rare. He say what he means and he do what he says. If you need Rick Vick to do anything, if he can do it, he said, I got you. If he can't do it, he's simply gonna say,
fuck y'all.
But our whole plan, man, I was talking to Rick, talked to Mike. We're gonna hold off and do it again next year. Now it's time to eat. I'm gonna show y'all what I prepare every morning. I eat the same thing every morning. I wear the same clothes. I do wash the clothes, okay? I do wash the clothes. But everything's the same. Let's get it.
Where I'm from, humble sauce beyond the wings that we eat. Where I'm from, in the go-go, you can watch us beat our feet. Where I'm from, every color phones, watch out how we rock them. Where I'm from, leggings with the Uggs, all the shorties got them. Where I'm from, you should watch out where I'm from. Where I'm from.
Yeah, man. Look at that. Drinking that Wilder. So, you know what you can do. You can comment, subscribe. You can holler at us anytime. Remember, we 1203 and GYG. Best believe we are different. Thank you for watching. I got links down in the description. You can check out my website. You can check out Get Your Greatness. Everybody, just check in the descriptions. Thank you for watching.